Okay, so you may have just seen that my craft box for this month has arrived, and I am planning on using some of the stuff alongside some of my small shelves that I've picked up on my holidays. Yeah, not 1,000,000% sure where I'm going with this, but I know roughly what I would like, so I'm going to take the glass out first and pop it to one side. I know my frame to go this way because a lot of my photographs are landscape, so I'm going to move everything out of the way a little bit, and I'm going to actually grab some gesso. There we go. Oh, I need to get one of those jar opening thingies. No good. No. You want a small brush? No. Let's use one of these. And I'm not going for an even texture. Perhaps should have sanded this actually before I started. Just like I say, I don't want to even anyway, I just want sort of whitewash look. The sun is shining beautifully today, so my bedding is out on the line. Unfortunately, it is shining right through the window into my eyes. Making it rather difficult for me to see. Had these frames for ages. Not knowing what to do with them, so it's perfect. It's all painted now, it just needs to dry. I think I'm gonna let it dry naturally. I will be back. Actually, whilst I wait for that to dry, I'm just gonna paint my chipboard with this Vallejo teal. That's taken the paint really nicely, actually. Just have a look. There we go, and now we can let those both dry. Okay, so I'm impatient. I think it's pretty much dry, but I've just arranged my shells, my letters, where I want them. gel medium so that it holds nice and strong. A bit of the excess. Right. Get some glue on the edges of here. I've stuck with sort of these sandy coloured ones just because they go nicely together. And I've grabbed some of these little tiny shells from the kit. Just hope, because they're quite, what's the word I'm looking for, they're not got a lot of surface area to glue, so I'm just hoping that they stay on. Hope you can't hear the television downstairs. I've got my door open because I've got some bags in the doorway for charity donations. I'm taking them down. And it's lifting the gesso a little here. Varnish it or something. Let's try stop it from flaking off. Is that going to stick? Fill it a little bit with some gel medium. There we go. And now I do need to let that dry before I do the next step, which I'm hoping will work. Yes. Liking it so far. So I'll be back once that has taken. Right. Now it's, I think it will be quite tricky. So I'm going to add some matte medium. No, gel medium. To this little lip at the bottom of the frame. Hmm. behind the letters. The excess there. Making the mess. And then I think I need to add a little bit to the glass in this corner. Hope that's in the right place, and then I'm going to pop the glass back in. Yeah, needs to come down a little bit more. Back on to hold that in place. Hope nothing falls off the front. There we go. And then what I'm going to do is I'm going to grab these little pearls. Drop them into the gel medium. Got a bulky tool anyway. I see it. Here we go. I've got this broken bit of knitting needle. We'll use that. I'm just gonna push some of these around. Sorry, got my concentrating head on again. Losing some, hang on. Of course that gel medium should dry nice and clear. hopefully it will hold these beads in place.
Lost one under there.
I think I'm going to leave it at that. I've got quite a lot on there. And we will see what it looks like when it is dry. I think just one or two nestled in these gaps would look nice. One in this corner. Oops. Need a bit more medium there. Another one next to that little one. And I think I'm going to leave it at that now. Just can scrape off here some of this excess here. I'll be back to show you what it looks like when it's finished. It's pretty much dry now. As you see, I put my picture in. But let's have a light on. The starfish is right in front of my face. So what we're going to do is we're going to gently try. snip it. Doesn't want to snip. Just going to snip the starfish off. Come on. There we go. Oh. Just grab my teal paint. Ugh. And a little brush. Just go over that bit there. There we go. And we can pop this over here. I did keep flaking gesso off, so I've had to rub a little bit of gesso on my finger. So, yeah. Probably should have sanded it first. And what I'm thinking is I might have some more of this going on in this corner. So, I'm going to grab the beads out again. And we will pop some gel medium on the glass again. All everywhere. Not sure that there's enough gel medium there. To hold that one, so. Up more, drop it back down, oh, I think these beads are going to be like glitter, I'm going to find them everywhere. Just have a little bit more there for some tiny ones. Ooh. Everyone hit the floor. Don't know where that one went. Oh, it's tricky. You know what I could really do with one of them sticky pickup tools? Okay, I'm going to leave it at that, I think. Get rid of that. it up and have a look. Oops. There we go. That's lovely. And once it's all dry, I will take some photographs and pop them on the end of this video so you can see how it dries. But yeah, I'm very happy with that. And that just kind of works perfectly with the picture now. So, yep. I hope you enjoyed this video. And I hope to see you again soon. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.